Hello, Baki here, with a new video for my The Sims 4 Custom Content series. A series in which I show you everything I made for The Sims 4. In this video, a swarm of bees. But before telling you everything about it, let's start with where to find it in-game. To easily find it, type swarm into the search bar. It can also be found by going to the decorations misc section. The thumbnail shows a small swarm of bees and my Baki given icon in the lower right corner. Just as many of my other animated animals, the object itself is invisible when placing it in build mode. The swarm of bees won't be visible until you go into live mode. As you can hear, it will have the sound of a swarm of bees too. Besides placing this swarm of bees onto the ground, it can also be placed onto deco slots. The idea behind this is that I thought it would be cool to make it look as if a swarm of bees has been attracted by food leftovers on a table, for example. Because the ability to place the object onto the deco slots on the table too, the bees will appear above the food on the table. In this case, I've placed two bee swarm objects. Now for the people that have the Outdoor Retreat game pack, there is an extra interaction for your Sims. Just hover your mouse over the ground below the swarm of bees until an interaction symbol appears. Click it to get the catch bees interaction, and click the interaction itself for your sim to try to catch some bees. If this is done successfully, a notification about it will appear in the upper right corner. In there, you will also read that the bees that were caught can now be found in your sim's inventory. When opening the inventory, a small terrarium has been added. You can drag this object straight out of the inventory into the world. When looking from up close, a small group of bees can be seen flying around inside of it. This object has the same interactions as the one from the Outdoor Retreat game pack, so your Sims will be able to watch the bees too. Trying to catch bees can also result in being stung by one. When this happens, your sim will get a stung by bee buff, which comes with an uncomfortable mood that will last for 3 in-game hours. For both a successfully as failed attempt to catch bees counts that the object itself won't disappear, so you can keep trying to catch bees for as long as you desire. I do have to mention that one of the reasons it took me so long to finish this mod was a problem with the object disappearing after approximately 7 in-game hours. But after some help from the legendary Twisted Mexican, I got this fixed. Besides that problem, I also had the idea to add a fertilizer bonus to this object. But despite the help of multiple others, I haven't been able to make this work yet. This might be added later as an update. If you want more information about the other mods in this video, so not only the animals, but also the waterfall, the non-transparent pool water, the white fence, colorful flowers or country flags, in this case the Dutch one, take a look in the video description. In there you will also find a download link for the bee swarm shown in this video. I hope you all like this new swarm of bees object, and if you do, please let me know by leaving a comment and hitting the thumbs up button. Share the video if you think more people should know about it. Curious what items I will make next or want to learn how to make things yourself, then please subscribe. Hopefully see you all back soon here on Baki Gaming.